away now. Crisp one, chance for Kelly to hit. Parts again on the counter. Burke up against Smith. Still going, it's Chris Burke onto his left. Goal. It's 3-0 to Kilmarnock.